Does the authority have any response to what is being done to prevent this from happening again? And you know, what steps are being taken currently?
I mean, since we discovered the theft?
Certainly.
Yes. Yeah. We've taken any number of steps to increase the overall security, the financial security of the authority's cash. We have put in additional checks and balances. We have additional oversight of the people who are responsible for maintaining our cash accounts. We changed auditing firms. We've placed a number of staff members. And I think we've done a lot of due diligence to make sure that we control, you know, the authority governors in a way that's appropriate.
Thanks very much. That's really other thing I wanted to ask you to do, you know, anybody expects in the future.
Well, I think that controlling the business like this is an ongoing management issue. And we make changes as we identify issues and as we should report to our country.
And is there a specific response to what we're doing on this?